Wait, what's up, everybody? I have the untold story of Lord Shiva's sister. I had no idea he had a sister. Shows you what I know, huh? Let's take a look at it. I like Indian monkey, that's good stuff.
Everyone knows quite a lot about the Trimurti or the Tridev deity, as depicted in sacred texts. Lord Shiva, along with Lord Brahma and Lord Vishnu, make up for Hinduism's holy trinity. But nothing much is known to us about their families or origin. And the most fascinating of all of them is Lord Shiva. It is known that Lord Shiva also had a sister, which may give a shock to many. In Hinduism, the Trimurti is considered as the unborn, the holy creator, preserver, and destroyer of all. While having a look at the universe from this angle, the thought will definitely arise, from where did Lord Shiva's sister come from? Let me acquaint you with Lord Shiva's sister, who is known as Asavari Devi. The story goes back to the time when goddess Parvati arrives at the Kailash Parvat after her holy union with Lord Shiva. Goddess Parvati was born and brought up in a royal family with innumerable maids at her service. She would often feel extremely bored as there was no one to talk to. She often would think of how different the entire situation could be if she had a nanad or sister-in-law to accompany her. She thought of this many times but never expressed her feelings to Lord Shiva. But it was impossible for anyone to hide anything from the one who knows everything. Within a minute, Lord Shiva read his beloved's mind. Then Lord Shiva created Asavari Devi, his sister, with his Maya or divine supernatural powers. However, instead of making her the best example of exceptional beauty, Lord Shiva made her look different. Asavari Devi was fat, had cracked feet, and loved to eat. Overwhelmed with finally having her desire met, Parvati lovingly bathed Asavari Devi before spreading a gala luncheon for her. Asavari Devi finished her entire platter, yet her appetite was not met. She also ate everything that Parvati had in her stores. Although Parvati was sad at this, she did not express her feelings. After lunch, Asavari Devi started playing pranks with her sister-in-law to such an extent that she abducted goddess Parvati within the cracks of her feet. When Lord Shiva came in looking for his beloved, Parvati tripped her out of her cracks. Goddess Parvati was hurt and also traumatized at such behavior. She asked her husband to take Asavari Devi to her in-law's place. Lord Shiva understood that Goddess Parvati and Asavari Devi could never share a harmonious relationship with each other and hence sent her away from Kailash Parvat to her in-laws forever.
Interesting. Very, very interesting.